76 cc displacement. Needs a little fine tuning. A few more minutes of run time. Ready for a rip around.